Here he is.
With beard, I'm not hiding.
Mr. Smith.
Hello, Mr. Smith.
Well,
it's
great to see you.
What are you doing, Mark?
Oh, lighting the fire.
What?
Potatoes.
Don't they feed you properly here?
No, slave camp.
Thank you.
Katie, have you noticed that this car's moving? And isn't breaking down yet?
Oh yeah, of course!
Amazing.
That's because Russell mended it.
Is it a new brain?
Yes, but a new ECU. Oh, you go down here, you turn left, and you turn right.
Yeah.
And follow right.
Yeah, and then follow it up to Albert Road.
From top class acts from all over the world.
Go on, we'll hold it for you. Move in.
Right, breathe in.
Make that sort.
You can count on the 10 in here.
Yeah.
Allegedly.
You watch the alarm will go off now because it's too heavy.
We'll film that together.
Now you've broken it, you've broken it.
What's the laugh?
What else have you done?
It was me!
Level 5, Tower Eye. Yeah. Oh, that way. I'm going the wrong way.
Yeah.
going up further.
Climbing the stairs.
It's the outside bit. Yeah, but you see, when you've got a drone, you don't need to pay admission to places like this.
No, you can set the drone up. You just delegate that responsibility. It can come up here.
I can see the pub from here.
I think everybody's out from up here. Let me walk around that way and see if everybody's doing it that way. Oh my God. Yeah, you can't get out of here.
We just
had a walk around the perimeter there.
Right.
On that level.
As well as flat batteries, I'm out of flaming space in memory.
Oh no.
I've just deleted a couple of videos off this, I
should have done. Alright.
Yeah. Just a shame about all the batteries
there. Yeah. Yeah, wide enough hole in the mesh like that. You'll
probably get through.
Anyone willing to tap me?
Yeah.
In the photographic sense.
I've just missed somebody.
Did you do a spin?
No, it's
just
Ross.
We have to do it. It goes down and down and down. And then suddenly, after about 300 feet, it changes direction. It goes that way and went to the shop.
Oh, because of the wind.
And there's couples walking in front of the shop. Okay, I might adjust it. You watch it. Ready? 3, 2, 1,
beep.
King.
Someone's just collapsed. No, he doesn't.
You appreciate the importance of the footwear that not many people do.
That was a curly whirly one up there.
Curly whirly one
too. Yeah.
That's the one we used to go at.
Curly whirly one, right?
Did you bring your knee?
Express lifts descend to floor 16. We will be going down 2,567 floors, and for a small extra charge, you can enjoy the in-lift movie, Gone with the Wind. If you look to your right and to your left, you will notice there are no exits. In the highly unlikely event of the lift having to make a crash landing, death is certain. Under your seat, you will find a cassette for recording your last will and testament, and from above your head, a bag will drop containing sedatives and cyanide capsules. To take the cyanide capsule, simply break open, like so, and place under the tongue.
Oh, we made it safely.
Light lit.
Yes.
You've gone off them now.
Usually just want to go up a little bit.
Right. Yeah, my ears have just popped on.
That was cool.
It's going to work here all the rest of the season.
Oh, you stand behind it.
You'll have to, it's all part of the effect.
So that they're in the shop. Lyndon, Stuart and Nicky.
Yeah.
Oh my God, yes, it does move. Oh, shit.
I'm sailing. I am sailing. Across the ocean.
Stop.
Stop. Be free.
Hold up. Need a hand.
Nice swag on you,
being proud. Come on, Ron. Come on, Ron. You're big enough. You can pick them up.
Yeah.
Get them to it.
We sort this.
Give me a hand. Get his leg over. Help me his leg over.
I'm in.
Yeah. Not yet. Yeah. In this way. Chill. Go get him. Throw him back. Throw him back.
Oh, come on, do a proper sea shanty or the theme song for Captain Pugwash or something.
This is actually being recorded right now.
Yeah.
I am sailing. I am sailing.
Big drop coming on.
What's the next one?
To be free.
Jump in. Lopsided.
Stormy waters.
Ron, we're going to drown, man. Come on. We're about to win Gibraltar, man. Come on, we need your direction.
Man overboard.
Man overboard. Man overboard. We are sailing with Ron. We are sailing with Ron. We are sailing with Ron. Across the ocean.
Tell me, Breck, boys.
Hey, listen, we could actually launch this in the sea, you know. We've only got to get out of that little van.
Where's the motions?
The motions is God. Come out, motions.
Well, we're no motion.
We need the engine. There's no motion in the bush.
You need to rock your boat.
We are sailing. We are sailing. Across the ocean.
I've got it. Can I have a tea break now, please?